Helping young people to successfully transition into future employment and further education is a specialised task. We need a flexible and independent network of professionals, uniquely placed within their communities, equipped with the necessary skills to facilitate a whole-of-community approach. These are the partnership brokers. Together, we can achieve better outcomes for our young people. This short film is designed to provide insight into the role of the partnership brokers, illustrating how their working model has helped to transform the lives of young people through meaningful community collaborations.
Better transitions from school to work is the solution. Consider Tom, who studied to be an IT programmer, yet finds that there is an oversupply of IT graduates and in 4 years after training is still working as a waiter. Meanwhile, there is a shortage of structural engineers, another profession well suited to Tom. The cost to Tom is the difference between what he earns as a waiter and what he could have been earning as an IT programmer or a structural engineer. The cost to the economy is even greater, as work is either being done overseas or not at all. Also, what about Jack, who could have been working in Tom's job as a waiter and is now instead on unemployment benefits? A 2012 Deloitte Access economic study stated that if all those who are currently making mixed or poor transitions were to instead make good transitions, then in terms of value added to the economy, the addition to labour income would be equivalent to boosting the national GDP by $1.5 billion in today's dollars.
The reach that Partnership Brokers has nationally is really beneficial to us.
And a few years ago, we partnered with Western Futures Partnership Broker, and we have actually successfully completed 20 Indigenous school-based trainees through Qantas, so we're very proud of that. The support that Qantas provides to Indigenous trainees while they're with us, we have an onboarding, a pre-recruitment process actually through assessment centres, and we connect them through the brokership and then also our administrator, which is Maxima. This program of the Indigenous school-based traineeship is closing the gap between non-Indigenous and Indigenous Australians. It's building cultural awareness within the business, celebrating cultural identity, and ultimately it means we're going to succeed as a corporate business in our strategy, and we're going to be a leader and continue to be a leader and a role model for other corporate businesses around Australia.
What we've developed with the partnership broker is something sustainable that we can take and grow at a fantastic rate and at a manageable rate.
Everyone learns differently. And he's a classic example, and I was one of those people who learns differently. I was one of the ones who should have been in the workforce a lot earlier, because that's how I learnt, as opposed to the school environment. And I think employers can pick up on that, and they can make a lot from it.
We needed to have our courses in hospitality and in health relevant to workforce industry, and through this partnership that has occurred.
Fostering a relationship with the partnership brokers, they enabled us to give us leads that we didn't have. So they had a good relationship with the schools, which we didn't have, so that was a great stepping stone for us.
Our partnership broker, Kay, helped us to engage with industry and create a relationship.
It was one of the best experiences going to Griffith Uni and doing a recording workshop there. I never thought that I'd ever get into uni. It just totally changed it for me. Like, just going there, they just make you believe and you can do anything, really. Put your mind to it.
I wasn't quite sure what I wanted to do in life, but when I came onto Ag Inspirations Pilot, we got to see many companies that I wasn't aware of, and I came across this laboratory called Symbio Alliance, and I did a one-on-one conversation with one of their employees and talked about how they got into the business and how they operate. And I really got intrigued because it's about science and I really enjoy that, and they offered me a traineeship in doing a Certificate 3 in lab technician in microbiology field. Without Ag Inspirations, I believe that I would have never gotten into that type of career path. So I'm really happy and grateful that I got to go on this Ag Inspiration pilot program.